It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.